Hey guys, welcome to your first set of video notes for Unit 1 on limits, continuity, and the intermediate value theorem. There are two main enduring understandings for this unit. First, enduring understanding 1.1. I understand that the concept of a limit can be used to understand the behavior of functions. And the second main enduring understanding, continuity is a key property of functions that is defined using limits. So throughout this set of video notes, we will delve into these topics more.